6'8".
What's up, man?
Hey, what's going on, man?
How you doing?
Oh, man, I'm good. I ain't seen you in a while.
Yeah, been kind of laid up.
How you doing, Miss Lady?
Well.
What's good, man?
Hey, man, what's going on, man? I heard you got a new mixtape coming out. You got a new CD coming out?
Oh, yeah, man. We're going, getting ready to go back on tour.
Oh, is that right? Do you still got cancer, though?
Oh, well, yeah, I still got it. I was on chemo for a while. And then I had to stop just to have a mastectomy. And then now that that's healed up, I'm getting ready to go back on chemo again.
Okay, how are you gonna be able to perform though?
Oh man, that's crazy. This stuff right here, when I get in front of the young people and the fans, I feel like I'm 20 years younger. We're getting ready to do two shows right now. Got to do Bernard Hollins Basketball Pro Day, and we're doing the Juneteenth Fest. You want to check it out?
Man, I will be there, bro. I'll be there. You got tickets for me?
Man, hey, that's good. Come on, follow up.
I'm with you, bro.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Oh!
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
That big guy 6'8". The remix beat is by my homeboy Jay Ray. We're putting an end to what's wrong with the world today. These fellas walking around with their pants in a crazy way. They do it, get it. Now the style is played. But these soda pop boys still got their cans on display.
Why?
It started in the jails way back in the day. And it wasn't the cool brothers wearing their pants that way. Now on 106 and Park, you saw the J to the Ray. And you might have seen me on the national news one day. But now we right back at you, and we still gotta say. Y'all don't have a single reason to wear your pants that way. So pull them up.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Oh!
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Malaka.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Remix.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Malaka.
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up.
Cause I sure don't wanna see you drive back. Your daddy say, hey, make your mama wanna sweat. Now you can come around me, you better beware. Cause I'ma tell you pull them up, and I don't even care. Even if you're with your girl, just chillin' at the fair. I'm gonna make a scene and everybody gon' stare. Just see you can't be with it, you can't rock with it. Because for sure your pants are gonna drop with it. You got your knees safe, spot at your pocket. Now I think it's about time y'all stop it. So pull them up.
Death, Air Jordan's every day. One thing I don't do, and I ain't even bragging, is walk around town
with my pants all sagging.
Now I ain't trying to say I don't sag, cause I do, but 1 or 2 inches homeboy, then I'm through. Cause it ain't even cool, some of y'all not knowing your pants so low that your underwear showing. Now I ain't trying to tell y'all not to look cool, I'm just trying to tell you quit looking like a. You feel what I'm saying? You throw your hands up, you rock to the beat. Now pull your pants up.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Oh!
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Malaka.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Now pull them up.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Remix.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Malaka.
Pull your pants up, pull your pants up.
Pull your pants up.
Dude, cause the style is whack.
Pull your pants up.
Don't matter if you're white or you're black. If you don't pay your own bills, cause if you get it, no crack kills. If you really wanna be down, if you don't wanna look like a clown, cause that's what I'm all about. Just big 6'8 and I'm out.
That's right, 6'8 Jay Ray once again, coming to a town near you. Don't act like you don't see us, player. Fox News, BET, MySpace, YouTube, we're everywhere. So check it out.